You are what you think. Hi, Instagrammers. It's David George Brooke, that gratitude guy with a daily gratitude tip on Thursday, April 22nd, 2021. And I think the tip for today is you are what you think. It's kind of like that old line about you are what you eat, which makes you relates to the nutrition that you put in your body. Well, the same thing is true with what you think. And they say that everything in your life starts with a thought that's in your brain. And you decide to do something, then you take action, and then maybe you verbalize it, and then you write it down, or whatever you might do. But you are what you think. So if you surround yourself with positive people and think positively, typically you're going to have a more positive result. If you surround yourself with negative people, kind of like the bad apple spoils the whole bunch, your thoughts will be negative as well. And as I've said many times, the choice that you get to make every single day, they'd be positive or negative, up or down, grateful or ungrateful, and so on and so forth. And when you get out of bed, you make that decision every morning to just be positive or negative. So remember, you are what you think, and think about your thoughts and maybe make sure they're positive and focused. And if they're focused on gratitude, all the better. That's the message for the day. I'm that gratitude guy. Remember, be grateful and never quit.